Hi everyone, this is Bethany from Tobii Dynavox, and today I'm going to show you the easiest way to import a small group of pages, called page bundles, into Snapcore First page sets. First, log into mytobiidynavox.com or sign up for your free account. Now, open Page Set Central and use these filters to narrow down the options. I want a page bundle for Snapcore First in English. This looks like the one I want. Topic pages related to the coronavirus. The creator of this page bundle is Tobii Dynavox, so it matches the Core First organization. Select Add to My Stuff. Now open Snapcore First and open the topic pages. Select Edit and find an empty cell. Select the link icon in the corner and pick Import and Link to Page from MyTobii Dynavox. If you aren't already signed into your MyTobii Dynavox account in Snap, it will prompt you to sign in now. Select the page bundle you want to import and Next. Now select the page you want this button to link to and select Import. The topic page bundle is now linked. Select Done to try it out. If you're supporting others and want them to have access to the same page bundle, have them sign up for a free MyTobii Dynavox account and follow the same steps. Thanks for watching, and we'll talk again soon.